Now I employ a lot of goons. I got motherfuckers spread through 5 cities that couldn't even tell you what a conscience was. Motherfuckers that'll put a slug in their abuela just to appease me. And out of all these loyal brute motherfuckers, you my favorite, Marty. Marty, I like you. You are by far the best physical specimen I got running with me. You got that Viking blood running you. I sense that shit. I know there's a killer instinct somewhere in you.
I'm not trying to get punched in my face today. And I got a glass jaw. Run to my family.
Floyd, I gotta hit you. I don't want to, but unfortunately when Macho Ortiz tells you to do something, you gotta fucking do it.
What you need to do is hang out with that roommate of yours. I know that dude's a fucking weirdo, but you can learn a few things from that man.
Housekeeping!
Yeah, one more. And I'm not a fucking pawn, alright? You're a fucking pawn. If anything, I'm a rook or a bishop. Regardless, we're still both his bitch. Did you grow up wanting to be another man's bitch?
I don't really think it's in your best interest to quit working for me.